For my part in this allegory, I'm not going to make the same mistakes my father made. Howard vanished from my mother's life before I was even in it. So when he sent me a letter a few days after Mum's funeral, it was the first I ever heard from him. Pity he was dead. Writing from beyond the grave must be a genetic habit in my bloodline. His letter contained a key, instructions, pleas for forgiveness. I figured the dead don't have much use for absolution, so I turned to his prophetic passing, which he inexplicably expected to come any day. Clearly averse to explanations, my father preferred to leave directions to a bank on Mayfair I'd never even heard of. In that bank was a safety deposit box in his name, and myself as executor. Of course, I went as he knew I would. I discovered that despite the evidence, he'd been legally declared dead almost 30 years ago, and so the old book and collection of notes I found had, in the eyes of the law, been mine all this time. My father's instructions were to burn the documents, raise no further questions. But that was his error. No man's immune to the shameful trappings of curiosity, and my humanity got the better of me. The university I taught at was world-renowned for two things, physics and linguistics. I represented the first, and the man who stood for the second was stumped by my recent acquisition. The book was indecipherable. The notes, however, showed a location somewhere in uninhabited northern Greenland. It took me almost a year to book the last flight I'd ever take. As I watched civilization disappear along with Heathrow, I realised my father had disappeared 3 decades ago, almost to the day. And I considered in turn what it was that I was leaving behind. We landed on a strip of ice a few feet wide, and within minutes I was pulling away on a chartered boat, beginning the 12-hour journey that would lead me into my past.
Oh boy! Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Bottle of Jack, more like bottle of smash. See what I did there? A chest. I'm gonna take your contents inside. A letter from the fisherman's wife, which I guess is my wife, which makes me a manfish. Break the bottle. Break all the bottles. Hello, flashlight. Did I get shorter or am I... I'm crouching. There we go. And since I've already had to do this before because bad things happened and I had to redo everything, I already know to use the key this time. Take the batteries and take the glow stick. Take my journal. This is very inconveniently placed. It's so easy to just smack your head right into it. Why not put it, like, right here? Over there in the corner. Right in the middle of the damn room, hanging down to convenient head level. Seems like a bit of an oversight. As I stepped off the boat, setting out into the blizzard that formed around me, I had realized how utterly devoted I'd been to discovering of my father's past. I had no idea what to expect. Soon enough, my concerns were justified. I don't know whether I lost my orientation or my spirit first, but I lost feeling in my extremities soon after, and knew hypothermia was setting in. I started looking for shelter. And now we're in a blizzard, and not the good kind that you eat with your mouth. We're in the freezy kind of blizzard that makes you feel sad. Feel sad about everything. Alright, I forgot I need to get a ruck. Which could or could not be a lobster. Scoosh. Slide. Can I get it from here? Whew! Shit. Try again. Fine, we'll do this your way. What is that extremely disturbing sound I'm hearing? These Okay, come on, spin. Spin. There we go. Holy shit, I hate those. There's nothing out there. Yeah. Down we go. It's not that far, because it broke around right there. So yeah, that's like maybe a 12-foot drop. It's not gonna kill you unless you hit your head. Steel rod, eh? Locked. Stuck. There may be something in the way. I see. Ooh. Flare. Another flare. Flare. Don't know what that is. Hammer. And there's the ever so fan. Oh, I did not see that before. And that's what I need to use a hammer for. It all makes sense now. Don't remember even having a hammer in Penumbra ever. Wonder if I could smack anyone with it. Did it. Probably can't beat anyone to death with that. Probably only for planks and stuff. Oh, this is the room I was just at. The fuck is this? It's some kind of industrial mechanism while there's a hole in the center and no way to operate it. Could I perhaps put a rod inside of you? Shit. Rod inside of you? Aha. I am... Excuse you. That was rude as fuck. There. Squeak. Shortcut. Back in the hole. Need to investigate. Fine. Go the long way. So what was I playing before then? I thought it was Overture. Did I somehow skip forward? Like a very, very long way. It didn't even bother to save anything. This is where oh god, I'm lost. That's where I came from. New territory here. Oh come on, with the fucking... Who took the time to... Oh, you son of a bitch. I see your game. Or maybe not. Yep, it's just a... It's just a sneaky thing. Makes you feel like you're going somewhere, but you're just going in a circle. Wow, that mind fucked me there. Ugh. But why, though? Whatever I was deciding or descending into, it was 100 feet below ground, protected by 2 solid metal hatches, located in a remote Arctic wilderness and buried beneath the snow. I didn't know what to expect, but it made me feel something I hadn't felt since I was a child. I'd never given it much thought before, but I realized that our entire society is a network of safety nets, emergency services at the end of a phone line, health and safety in the workplace, friends, family, lovers. All there. If something goes wrong, part of a carefully designed structure to prevent all but the most mundane of emotions. Once again, I felt like I did when I was in school, surrounded by a closing ring of older kids, knowing anything that might help me, friends, parents, teachers, were too scared. We're too far away. Jot it down a note just in case. Is it a note about how scared I am? Bottle. Shit. Rogues are for the Hollywood actors and fairy tales. I'm not taking a chance, so if I face up against anything down here, I won't last a second. Caution and stealth are my only defenses now. Something, 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 something. So basically, there's something down here with me, is what you're trying to tell me, right? I'm supposed to hide for a couple seconds or so before this. Is there something actually there, or are you just saying that shit? Okay, well, I'm gonna go now. I think you're just full of shit. Actually, there's lots of things to hide behind, so maybe you're not full of shit. Ooh. Just one more time. Ooh. No, nothing. Everything looks so similar. How am I gonna navigate my way through this one? Storage room, that's how I'm gonna navigate my way through. Clump, 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 clump. Still going towards the storage room. I wonder what this is. Could it be the storage room? Ooh. There's not much storage going on here, is there? Excuse me. I'm, sorry for interrupting. Fuel, fire, that which I desire. Let's see. The bugs equal frowny face. Aw. Too real. I feel like these are supposed to be hints or something. I'm gonna go this way, don't mind me. Nope. Door, I need you to cooperate with me. Thank you. Found some rocks. Should I pull out the rocks so I can move the box around? Oh, yeah. Hey, I found something. I don't know what it is. But I found it. Therefore, it's mine. Okay, box, you were... There we go. Why is it so heavy? Lift with your feet! There we go. Okay, so I found a little path. Do I need that to run away from what's ever in here? Ooh. What are you? What the hell? What just happened? I don't know if that was such a good idea. What, touching weird alien artifacts? Yeah, probably not the best idea. Drugs. Batteries. Drugs for flashlights. What is this? Squeak, squeak. Glad it wasn't empty, it'd be handy to have. Why did I not pick that up before? I really don't think I should open this door, but I'm gonna open this door. I can't open it, never mind. Okay, I guess I'm gonna investigate. Stop whispering at me. It's making me uncomfortable and feel weird and tingly in my lower nether regions. It's like ASMR. Are you running around in circles or something? Are you gonna try nipping at my heels? Yeah, I think you're gonna try nipping at my heels. Better move. God damn spiders. I probably need to take this with me, right? Maybe I could use it to poke the spider. It's like I have a wheelbarrow. I'm about to plow me some spiders. Then just don't- What? I'm not even close to it! What do you mean? I wasn't even near that shit. It was far away from me. Whatever. I feel cheated. What? How did a dog get down here? Aw, poor doggo. A horrible sight. Luckily, it's mummified, else the smell would be awful. Probably. that spider get off to? Is that what I think it is? I just old, I thought they were like giant spider eggs. Ooh, I don't know if people actually want me to read these notes, because yeah, there's a lot of that. Oh my god, fuck that. No one's gonna want me to sit around and read all that shit. I kinda wish I could, but ooh, there's a lot of that. Click. 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 This is where I came from, right? Yeah. This is kind of a dumb idea, but I wonder if I could take a barrel with me and put it in front of the steam. I doubt it. But it would be... I mean, technically it's a good idea. I just gained like super speed there for a second. Huh. This is gonna take a while. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this, considering it's getting extremely tight. Giggity. It's still going though. So I mean... Oh, do I just need to time it? Okay, I'm dumb. And... There, I made it. That was easy. Should end it to begin with, but for some reason I didn't notice. What is this? Some sort of glass. If it weren't for the size of the piece, I would say that it looks like... That can't be an eggshell. It's way too shiny, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Wait for it to go. Ow. Where even am I anymore? Oh good, it's locked. Can't open it with a lock intact, so you want me to bash it. I didn't bring a rock with me though. God damn it. Can I wait. It's okay, because I have a hammer. For some reason. Take my hammer of justice! Ugh. Ah, did it. This hammer is extremely convenient. Why didn't I get one of these in Amnesia? Batteries. Fluid lighter, guys. Good. I needed that. Wait. Stop. Cool. Forgot why I needed that, but I have it. All these damn-looking, gross-ass-looking, pine cone-wielding motherfucking eggs over here. Careful. Why'd I do that? I thought the timing was a little bit better, but I was mistaken. Wait for it. Yep, but... And that is hard to time, because you don't know how close you can actually get to it. And now I'm back here. Speedrun. Wait, I can jump for some reason? Okay, well I just speedrun strated it, I guess. Convenient. Get the eggshell. Oh, that makes this way easier. Just fucking jump and you catapult forward. Like a rocket ship. Grab you, fill you up later. That sounded really gross. Oh, this is so much easier to do it like this. Ow. I see, so I get hit by super cold. I didn't know steam could be cold. If it gets cold enough, wouldn't it just be like, you know, Ice? Unless it's a... was liquid nitrogen or something. You fucking what, mate? Okay, well. He was very unhappy with everything going on around him. Oh, I didn't even know I needed this. I just kind of assumed. I'm gonna go up here and nothing bad is going to happen to me, okay? This wasn't open before, was it? Oh. I wanna go back into the hole now. Well. Huh! Nothing in here. This glow stick is awesome. Why would I even want to use a flashlight? Pencil. Damn it. Day 200 has been some time since I recorded any findings in relation to the spiders with whom I shared my existence for the blood something something something. Really wish I could read those, but I know no one's gonna want to sit here and listen to me read a bunch of notes. Damn, I can't hide underneath the desk. That would be my first choice of hiding. Hmm? What is that? A squiggly potato minus a vomiting person plus scissors equals a really good time. This person went batshit insane. Squeak. Aw, that is a giant spider. Yeah, this place is not a good place to be. What the fuck? Why is there a tongue here? Ew. Not even surprised. This place is awful. Okay, well, about to get broken off and shafted deep. Everything's okay for now. I got a beef jerky. But why? Did he get dragged away by spiders? It's kind of badass. Man, those spiders are not a joke. They will come in and they will drag you off. Your wife, your kids, everyone. No one's safe from the spiders. What? Oh, come on. Just, fuck off, please. Oh. Better not stare it out. Anything within my field vision might panic me, and then I'm a goner. I thought I didn't have an insanity thing, but I guess I do. Where do I live? I live in Georgia, the United States version. Why do you ask? I'm going to... Hello? Hmm? I think it fucked off. Just gonna... Ah, shit. My screen's bugged. That's not good. Can I fix it? Uh-oh. Okay, if I just pull something out, then I can fix it. Where are you from? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna... Ah! Fucking run! Oh, man. Hopefully it doesn't come all the way over here. Ooh, cool. How is Greece? Box. I'll never get me up here. What is this? Explosives, eh? The office, the exit. Okay, so I came from there, went here, and now I am by the I'm going to assume this is the office. It's locked, but I have a key. Excuse you. I don't know if that growl came from inside here or not. It's rainy but warm. This sounds like a good trade. I, for one, enjoy the rain and the cold. Might be a good idea to block the door. Yeah, probably a good idea to block that door. Even though it's a dog, it doesn't know how to operate that door. Unless it's a super dog. There, double the trouble. Uh-oh. Stop it. Stop it. You fucking what? Oh, just block the door, it'll be fine. Fucking lied to me. This is bullshit. Don't block the door, they said. I don't suppose you'll just, like, fuck off. Can't get vision on it. There you are. Well, guess I'll go over here. Don't mind me. So much for blocking the door. Man, they are getting into it quick. Usually they wait a bit. I got a rock. Can I beat the shit out of the dog with a rock? That makes me feel sad, but it's going to try to eat me. Uh-oh. No. So now I gotta find a code, eh? Wouldn't be the first time. It is Penumbra Overture is what it says it is, even though I started Penumbra Overture yesterday and it was a completely different game. So either it started me off on the wrong one, or I somehow glitched the game and skipped ahead by like 800 hours. I found a bug. I have all three. I plan on doing all three of them. Probably not in the sequence, though. I'm playing this until I can get Resident Evil Revelations 2 working, which right now it isn't working. And I'm going to be doing Outlast 2 when it comes out as well. Wonder where that dog went off to. Sounds like it's close. Uh-oh. I love my workshop. It is too great a hunting ground to let others gorge their faces. One cannot help but feel for those with... Oh, I see what you're doing here. So, 2148. 2148. 2148. Wow. They call me the puzzle solver. I'm just gonna... I don't think it's gonna come over here. I think it's just sitting in that one little area. I hope. Yeah. 2148, 2148, 2148. What? Oh. Let me guess, it's one of those where it's like... On the first day, you were 4, and some blah 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 blah. See, Lomo, it is too great a hunting ground to let others gouge their faces. One cannot help but feel for those without such a massive voice on which to. Oh, I should have, like, read the entire thing, but I kind of skipped forward backwards, so... 8. Then... 8, 4, 1, 2. There we go. This is a guy away from the doggo. Probably only temporarily. This doesn't look inviting. I feel like this is not a good place to be. What is that over there? I don't want to find out. Come back in a second. Have you played Penumbra before? I take it you have, since you asked which one it was. I guess it doesn't necessarily mean you played it, but at least you know of it, to know that there's more than one. It was different, but the same. That time, like I had more control, but over what? What are these alien artifacts doing here? Could just be a piece of ice reflecting the light, but or more likely my imagination, but something's definitely catching my eye under those rocks. Thanks for the hint. So many rocks. Can I just pickaxe? How could that just casually catch your eye like that? It's a pickaxe. It's not that hard to miss. Oh, you played Black Plague, I see. I'm like confused on how everything is going, since yesterday I was doing one thing and I was in like a little facility and there was a dude that had a calabasa dick chasing me around. Is that still Overture or is that Black Plague? Because I'm extremely confused on what's what. Because it said Overture when I was playing it, but I definitely didn't do any of this. So I got a machine here. Ooh. Looks ancient. It's so old I don't even know what it could have been used for. Don't know. All I do know is I got a pickaxe. Time to investigate. So that was Overture. Then what have I done and why did it happen? God, more spider webs. There's a something, something, something. I think I might want to wait to break that. Don't touch. Electricity. They're in the walls. Oh, I thought something was about to break me off. Barrel. So what is the point over here then? Looks like some place where something is going to chase me and I need to... give it the slip or something. It's the only thing I could possibly think of for this particular spot right here. Guess I need to jump over you, so I'll bring a barrel over. Ever so slowly. Is there even anything to... there's nothing even to pull over to be able to jump on. Huh. Don't suppose you want me to pickaxe this. Damn. I was hoping I'd get some, like, sick iron ore or something. What is that smooshly sound I keep hearing? That can't be everything over here. There's gotta be something over here that I can... something over here I can do. Ooh, can I? There we go. I don't think I can get it off the... And by getting it off, I don't mean in that way. I mean getting it off the rack. Well, you're not coming off, are you? Are you just for decoration, then? You're literally, like, right here. Just give it a little bit of a push. A little bit of a beep. A little bit of a boop. Fine. Oh. I feel stupid. They call me... the not barrel finder. Now you gotta push the barrel. Oh, good. I'm glad I fell over. I see what you want me to do. Ingenuity. Time to become an engineer. With simple... Man, I know a lot of really stupid people. If they had played this game, they would not be able to progress. Because they would not be able to think outside the box. Or in this case, the barrel. How do I get them to... Get out of the way. Okay, barrel. Please move. Thank you. Guess I need to use this. In some way. Pull it back for maximum rampitude. And... Maybe I can place it on top of the box here. This and hopefully this will help prevent them from falling over too much. A little bit more. Shit. Don't think this is going to work. They seem way too flimsy to be able to stay there. Especially for this thing. Ah, so close. Let me go see if I can find more. Can't pick those up. Here's another one. Okay, maybe with three I can at least force it over. Because it was almost there, I just need a little bit more stability in it. I definitely appreciate the... Like... Shit. Okay. I can definitely appreciate the different puzzles this game likes to do. This looks really gross, but maybe I just needed to get it to stay, to keep flailing everywhere. Use this to mash it in the corner. Okay, it is secure, not very securely mashed. But I'm feeling not lucky at all, actually. I'm feeling like this is not going to work in the slightest. This would be a good puzzle if it wasn't for the fucking not good moving thing. Ugh. Wait, finally there. I was trying to get it to face this way to begin with, but it wouldn't cooperate with me. A little bit more, and whoop! There we go. I just needed to get it to turn over a little bit, and then everything was better after that. Oh, come on. Ugh. Oh, door. I'm tired of your shit. Please don't tell me I have to make a ramp over this stupid little obstacle right here, too. Just pick it up. I could probably pick this barrel up. But this dude has noodle arms. Can't get it over. Fine, we'll do it your way. This is stupid. Just to get over this little thing right here. There we go. This should hopefully do the trick just nice enough, a little bit more. And I think I've... There we go. Okay, I need you to stand still, because this is extremely dangerous. And I zapped myself anyway. Fantastic.